Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. But I did state in my Twitch description, I'm not gonna be on long. Maybe like an hour or two, and that's about it, if even that. Probably all what I got on the agenda right now is just doing like the dailies, events. I think there's a new invasion one popping up, Guild Wars. But like I said, just doing the event stuff, and depending on how long that takes, I might just skip the farming and PvP and just call it a sesh right then and there. But we'll see as the stream progresses. But anyway, like yesterday, having some pinto beans with barbecue sauce and some chocolate almond milk. But yeah, sleep was almost nil. I kept waking up in a sweat. It's like 85 degrees in here right now. I have the AC going, trying to get the temperature down. And I think it's set to be 90 degrees here. It's set to be 90 degrees today, so gonna be another hot one. Physically pretty well tore up. I got walked out the door in the middle of my back. It's like hurting, like I couldn't move in certain positions. Not to mention both of my feet are pretty well messed up. Based on this, as ridiculous and ludicrous as it might sound, there's a small chance that I might actually be calling in tonight. Especially because of my feet. Like I said, I gotta have new shoes. The ones I'm wearing now are so worn down and tore up that they're about as worn and tore as I am, basically. They're hurting my feet, so. But again, we'll see as the day goes on. But yeah, that too is also on the table. So. Gonna finish this off too. I bought me some of this morning. Let me rephrase that. It's pretty rare that Walmart carries peanut butter M&Ms in this size, so yeah, I'm swooping up on them. Usually they're in the bigger, even bigger, and holy shit is this huge size bags, so. And once again, we got Cthulhu going on. I think I downloaded that like about a week or two ago. Shit. Hey, somebody like me? I actually won too. How? How bad of a team do you have to not be able to beat something like this? Stinking, spanking new to me to be beaten by a team like that. Uh oh. We got a controller problem. Okay, restarting it. Okay, there we go. I was about to say, it just wouldn't be a Gems of War game without being able to use a controller. I already have. Chumpy had something nasty. I can't remember what it was.
What?
Okay, that. This must be a parody album. No. I think I have to cast the have to cast the wand twice to get the web off, or get a four match, but you can't rely on those. Shit, I forgot to change badges. You want the cleansing badges for this? I can't remember the name. Yeah. You don't want these guys death marked. Or I should say, you don't want him death marked. Thank you. shell, so don't need flashbacks. Yeah, shoot in silence. No explodey, explodey for Joe. God, shit. Not just like clockwork. Disaster averted. Oh, should be, Gen Taiga? Nocturne Incantations, or something like that. Some long name. Yeah. Lunar Nocturnes and Esoteric Incantations. It's probably gonna be one of those albums I won't have on that long. I think that goal is like 45 minutes or something like that. 35, how about that? Not yet. Thank you. Surge. Put Wanda Stars in there instead? Okay.
It's time to
wrong one, Joe.
Retard! What the fuck?
Screen's gonna freeze. Settle. Didn't work. Okay. I just saw a mix of both yellow metal and a bunch of yellow gems on the board. I had to make a call. purple. There it is. I mean, that wand really helped. Still in first. Yeah, I saw that too. Not by much. Like I said, it's a close neck and neck race here. Okay, so let's get the portents going. Alright, well, thanks for driving by, Screw. See you next time. just gonna use them both. The bottom.
Yep.
Eighth. That's where I usually am. Okay. So I need some of that. Screw said to get the weapon. Okay. So they're gonna be Dragon Siege Breakers. Need three of these to have five of them, lucky me. So let's start here. Just get the first two. Yeah. Blue and purple. Talmaras, Minoxia. Sorry. Okay, Kitaro. There's gonna be a chance that may not be on much longer. It depends on how quickly I get done with this. This team here could be something that I could use later when I'm actually fighting towers. I just thought of that. Tamaris, name sounds familiar. Chances are probably don't have it. That's what I'm using, but yeah, I could probably switch to something that at least temporarily. But once I get to the towers, I'd probably want to just go with all three siege breakers. Dragon Soul. No wait, they are. Either way. Come the towers. Cool. I haven't heard this one in a while. But I believe I... Maybe not. Yeah, I am gonna have to fix the album art on this. Even though my NVIDIA player says otherwise. That should fix it. Yep. And believe it or not, this album here, or at least the first track of it, is one of my morning music albums. Some I like to play when waking up. Rematches. Longer one-shotting him. Matches. Oh, wow, they're hot. Thank you. Bye, Max. Vinoxia is no longer one shot in the enemies, I'll probably have to put another Samaras in there. Yeah. No, she's not even one shot in the non-towers. Matches.
Thank you.
And, you know what? I might have actually made a... No, it isn't this one. Here, I'll explain more once I get this, game fired up. So yeah, this is gonna be, Jumbo Safari or something like that. There's another YouTube channel called Janet. She did I think she's from one of the Koreas, north or south, I don't know which, probably south. She plays all these old retro games, but she ain't using no emulator or anything. She's actually grabbing like the ROM chips. She basically plays the real arcade versions of them. Like I said, she ain't downloading the games off Steam or anything like that. Like they're the actual chips and controllers and all that. She played this. I actually made a comment in there because when I first saw the game, I thought it was like some kind of poaching simulator. Like you got to go around and capture animals and stuff. Let me make a few more adjustments here. But I figured since I got about, I think, 6 more attempts left, it seems that I'm probably going to be here a while longer. So, and since I've already eaten all my food, now's about a good time to break off as any. Anyway, I'll be back. Water and have some water and pineapple. But yeah, I got a ton of flack on that channel though too, just, I mean, I don't even remember what all the comments were. And that might have also been why too. I think the one she played was Japanese. I just saw research complete. I don't recall seeing that on the one she played on. Rope break. Rhino horns will sell really well on the black market. You know what? I know one and two. It's like I've been talking about it. Okay. Technically, technically, it's not a poaching simulator, but look at the animals he's going after. Elephants, rhinos, gazelle. I know, elephants have the ivory tusk. I mean, ivory is a pretty popular raw material. Hey, he's gonna go after an elephant here. Rhinos are the same thing. Sure, they probably use gazelle horns for something. Yeah. Apparently they don't get poachers out in their neck of the woods or something. Played it. Okay. As squeamish as this might sound, I'm actually starting to get car sick watching this. Or motion sick, I guess. Very unnatural. So yeah, that was probably the other reason why I didn't watch the original gameplay video of this for very long. Just seeing the Jeep, you know, back and forth like that, like water skiing, it just... More towers. Guess I should have done it the other way. Okay. And this is where I lose interest in the album. Too much of a good thing, and I think I have to fix the album art on this one. Yes, I do. So. But this is like 90s goth rock. And it's also one of the very few 90s goth rock albums that's not copyrighted. So. And yes, it's gonna sound very ghetto. It's actually one of the cool things about this album. Crop job, guys. Say, in case it isn't obvious, this is Tumorous Flesh, their Reflecting Spirits album.
You are the best that you could.
an almond? Matches. Shield taken off. You could also think of this album, you could also think of this album as the Shag, if the Shags did goth rock. All that, nothing, huh? Matches.
Thank you.
lot longer than it needs to be. That'll do it. Got a ways to go. I'm in third. Oh, damn. Let's see how many orbs I got. Click. None. I just clicked it. I fucking hate those pop-ups. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do some vault runs, and then I'll probably call it a sesh afterwards. Matches. And even more free matches. There, luck is not jack shit. Oh, but never mind, got lucky. Even more free matches. Oh, damn, three of them. Need more wisdom. That was sounding like this album was made on a budget. So it was like Dungeon Goth. Thank you. surge. Didn't get my surge. Fuck pretty hard right now. Par for the course. Matches. Take it. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, assuming I don't call in. So, if I don't, then I'm gonna have to... Assuming I don't call in, I'm gonna have to leave for work here in a few hours, so... Then I gotta get going on my blog post as well. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up. So, and then most certainly I'll need to get a nap in there, too, so... Still gonna have a fairly busy evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And again, I gotta work tonight, so tomorrow there's gonna be that chance that there may not be a stream at all. I was probably too ripped and torn from a night at work to be up for streaming, so. But if I do, my default time is 2:30 p.m. give or take. So, oh, and that is U.S. Central Time, too. So. But until then, everybody, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.